Let's add the complex numbers 8 minus 5i plus 2i. 2i is equal to the complex number 0 plus 2i. So our first expression is equal to 8 minus 5i plus 0 plus 2i. Now we group the like terms 8 and 0 and negative 5i and 2i to add. This becomes 8 plus 0 plus negative 5i plus 2i. This becomes 8 minus 3i, and this is the final answer.